Are you looking to record and edit videos 10 to 14 times faster? In this video, you're gonna learn how to use the free StoriesStudio video teleprompter iPhone app to speed up your video recording. I use StoriesStudio to make this very video. So the first thing you're gonna do is download this free video teleprompter app on iPhone called StoriesStudio. So just search for StoriesStudio in the app store like this. Tap this one and tap download. Open the StoriesStudio app on your iPhone. Create a new project by tapping the plus icon. Type or paste your script into the text editor. Adjust the text size and scrolling speed to your preference. Position your iPhone in front of you with the camera facing you. Start recording your video while reading the script from the teleprompter. And that's it. You can now record and read your scripts when making videos directly on your iPhone.
Oh, and the link to download StoriesStudio is in the description below, so you don't have to spend time searching for it. I got you. Thank you so much for watching. If you could tap the like button and then subscribe for more videos just like this, it would mean the world to us. It helps our videos reach more people in the YouTube algorithm, and it's completely free to do, so we'd really appreciate you. Thank you so much.